putting war in the hands of mercenaries and those who consider it a business is a contradiction in terms in any language.
The sky people are gonna come.
This is $30 or $40 billion annually.
I'm worried about the future of the human race.
For my brother.
Now you really think they're gonna forfeit all that?
Do you think people deserve a second chance? I can't leave you. This is not a war, this is an extermination. We fight, and we die, all for each other.